Well, that's a sucky piece of news.
That girl never quit anything.
What the heck happened?
I don't know.